You funny as hell, boy.
I'm being honest though, bro. Remember, I hate when everybody else plays big, bro. They don't know what they're doing.
That is true.
I swear, it's not that hard to play big, fool. I got out. I know that shit myself.
Nah, you turn that shit down.
Okay.
Oh shit. I got a stretch four. You happy about that, bro? It's a stretch four, so man. I want to be a big man for you, bro. Stretch four. What? You better get hella rebounds then, boy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have it.
I was thinking about that. With fundraising,
I don't know how to cope up.
That have powered the world's portfolios for decades. Kevin Durant is going
to... Ooh, that boy KD making bank.
Stay with the Brooklyn Nets. It's worth $198 million.
Damn.
Hold on.
This contract wasn't going to be up until after next season. But now they've got that security. You've also got Kyrie Irving. He's still under contract until next season. And that's the same situation for James Harden. So this victory is going to be around for a little bit. They're going to run it back. They lost. They got eliminated. They weren't healthy, though. So you know that they think they can get it done coming back this season. They've made some good moves already. This Nets team, they have some serious defensive problems. Their offense is insane, but defensively, you can stay in the game because they can't guard you. Whoever they match up with in the playoffs is always going to be entertaining to see if they can get it done. Kawhi Leonard, he's also expected to stay with the Clippers, but that's not really official yet. All the details, how many years, maybe tomorrow or maybe over the weekend, maybe early next week, we're going to know about that. A few other moves have just happened. Justice Winslow, he agreed on a 2-year deal with the Los Angeles Clippers. And this is big because Kawhi is going to miss some time this season. He's got to recover from that injury, from that surgery. But he's going to be able to step in there and get those minutes. And he's healthy now. He's been banged up the last few seasons. So when he's healthy, he's a pretty decent player. Then the Memphis Grizzlies, they're going to trade Grayson Allen to the Milwaukee Bucks for Sam Merrill and two future second-round picks. Grayson Allen, he did pretty good for the Grizzlies. He had some moments this season, especially even his brother LaMelo Ball. That would be some cheese. Another wide-open three, and he makes the defense hang. I would say this is a very impressive summer league debut. Let me know in the comment section if you think he's actually going to make it into the NBA this season, get minutes, get that contract. Here's one more splash with a hand in his face. It doesn't matter. He swishes it.
88.
Ooh.
That must have been Ocho. Ocho hooked me up, man. Ocho versus science. I'm on your side.